chest is a white snow. Soft breeze blows the white blossom of a Chinese others below. The browns and the greens of the mountain slope down gently to the plain, covering the green of the fruit trees that shelter the dense
Ted Mason. I come from the south of England. I've been here nearly 5 years now, working in Taiwan and working principally in this school. I give management advice and I do a little teaching.
This间独立的教室是泰德上课的地方。 没有成排的桌凳，没有成堆的书本。学生们在这里享受着不一样的上课氛围。泰德的课堂大部分会以游戏的方式进行。他总以老式的英国幽默、夸张的肢体语言，给学生带来不一样的风味。
上外教的课就是平时都挺有意思的，因为就是经常玩一些小游戏，然后在小游戏里面就能就是知道一些英语方面的知识。
虽然泰德是个英国人，但他早已熟悉了这个待了5年的环境。 早已经和同事们成为了一个整体。办公室里的老师成了泰德在太原最好的朋友们。美食、客人挤满了食品里的小房间。这是年轻的同事们在为泰德庆祝他的第64个生日。有中国人过生日必吃的饺子，也有老外最喜欢吃的土豆派。办公室的同事们经常在这个小屋里欢聚 party， 给这个在异乡的外国人带来了许多温暖。
And before that, it was in blossom, it was all white. And before that, it was a sort of rose pink. And before that, it was green.
Okay.
And before that, it was brown. Oh, every month it changes color. It's beautiful.
It's a difference from England.
Not really, not the plants. The flowers in China are very beautiful. You know, England has very strange attitudes. They think everything English is the best, but it isn't. They're very arrogant. There's a lot of things in China that are much better, like fruit, flowers.
对中国的好奇促使泰德在假期不断出去探索。
I've been to Shanxi, Xi'an. Heaven knows where that is. Down here somewhere.
No.
I've been to Hainan Island, uh-huh. Guangzhou, Guizhou. I've been to Fujian. Well, I really wanted to go to Tibet, but I can't go to Tibet. Yunnan is not an option, so I don't know. Maybe on national holiday I will go to Shanghai.
I haven't been to Shanghai.
I like Chinese food, but sometimes they have things I don't like.
Sometimes, 饮食的不习惯会让泰德特别怀念家乡的味道。闲暇时，自己做的一顿土豆牛肉派都能让他十分满足。
Oh, I only do this job. It keeps me very busy.
泰德工作虽然很忙，可他始终保持阅读的习惯，总会挤出时间去读书。在泰原的这五年来，他阅读了大概350多本书籍。
Weekends, sometimes in the evening, I sometimes go walking down to Shefu Park, see the people dancing and singing. I go to restaurants, go to the cinema, or I do many things with them.
With 大多数外国人一样。泰德在逐渐适应着中国人的生活，并融入了他们。同样，对家的思念和一些原有的习惯，也让他在异国之路上走得无比艰辛。出国对大多数人来说是一种理想的生活方式，但也给了这些人巨大的挑战。
Home where my true